It is often, however, a person's flaws that inspire us. As I mentioned, that if a person, if a man or a woman can achieve great things, and by great we mean, remember, that consistent, steadfast kind of commitment to purpose and to our own lives and to the lives of others. If we can maintain that, even in the face of our fear and our anger and our short-sightedness, then we are truly heroes.